just in time for the main event. And you two make yourselves comfortable and I'll take first crack at Helen Fuller here.
Oh, I think you deserve a new nickname, Helen, as well. You have to admit cinema must be kind of terrible.
It's not happening. Worst thing you're talking about is Helen.
Yes. A minor inconvenience, especially for him. I mean, can you imagine living in LA and not being able to enjoy his semester?
Why was it really because
that's not the point.
No one's talking to you.
He kind of seems to be suggesting that you're the impartial party here. I mean, he's clearly your Moby Dick, and we all know why he can have it, ain't he?
Dealt by Sarah's revenge, dragged to the bottom of the sea.
Gosh, did they teach him that thing at art school?
I read Moby Dick 6 times.
Oh, really? I mean, when 1083.